I'm Ricardo Belmar with Hughes, and we're here at the Fast Casual Executive Summit. And I'm here with Roland Dickey Jr., the CEO of Dickey's Barbecue Pit. We're going to have just a few questions on what's happening in Dickey's Barbecue today. Roland, it's a pleasure to have you here.
Oh, thanks for having me. Appreciate it.
First thing I wanted to ask, could you describe what's your ideal guest experience in the restaurant?
Well, at Dickey's, we want to keep things simple, straightforward. And so we have three operating principles. It is great barbecue, it is speed, and it is energy. So you walk in our restaurants, you order the food. Our standard is 2 minutes order to pay. And the thing about barbecue is kind of unique is that barbecue, as soon as you start slicing into it, it oxidizes. So you've got to get that food in the hands of that guest and get them to their table as quick as possible so they have great barbecue. And so it's great barbecue, an energy in the environment, having a cool sound system. We have a Texas singer-songwriter playlist. And in the dining room itself, reclaimed wood, just kind of real upbeat vibe. And so we're kind of hitting on every sensory experience, like what you smell, what you taste, what you hear, the greeting with the team that's working there. And so the whole thing is upbeat, fun, and cool with a great focus menu.
Oh, that sounds great. I already want to have lunch there.
Nice. Come on. Let's do it.
Yeah, absolutely. So interesting thing I really want to ask you about, as far as technology in the restaurant, what would you say is the most successful deployment of technology and why in the restaurant?
Well, the first thing that we put in place, we began building our own technology about a year and a half ago. And so having your own technology system, knowing your business, knowing exactly what your needs are, is incredibly important. It takes a lot of money, a lot of time, and a lot of effort to build it for yourself instead of outsourcing. But when you outsource, sometimes there's not perfect overlap there in your needs versus the services provided. So we built it for ourselves. We have a reporting system called Smokestack. And it's really cool. It's great. It allows our operations team, our owner-operators, to see their numbers in real time, check counts, sales, and so they know if they're ahead, if they're behind, and so they're able to act and make business decisions accordingly. So they spend a lot less time mining for data, and they spend a lot more time using data to deliver profits for themselves.
That sounds great. That's great. So talking about franchisees, and what would you say have been the biggest hurdles in getting franchisees to adopt new technologies, particularly with the smokestack that you just described? Did you run into resistance from some franchisees that weren't sure it was the right thing for them, or that they did or maybe didn't want to adopt right away? How did you deal with that?
Well, certainly. I mean, the first thing is communication. You've got to show everybody the benefits. And so this year, when we delivered a superior reporting system than the ones that they had been using, which only showed sales on a daily basis versus in real time, that was a big change. And so it's like we have to build our own street cred. We have to gain credibility and deliver. And so we delivered on what we said we were going to deliver on. The next thing that we're going to be delivering on at the beginning of 2016, we've already tested extensively in our company stores, is something we call technology in a box. And so using Wi-Fi technology, I can see who the guests are, who the repeat guests are, to know if there's a repeat guest in the dining room able to go and find that person, greet that person, build our loyalty club. Catering is a big part of Dickey's, and it's a big part of barbecue, but especially Dickey's. And so having your trade area a heat map, and so knowing where to go and spend your time, which are your potential catering customers and which are not, so not to waste your time. So you're able to maximize value, your time and your resources. And so providing these tools are some of the things that we believe strongly give us a competitive advantage.
Oh, well, that's fantastic. It really sounds like you've managed to use technology and turn this restaurant or a food business into really a data business that helps drive that profitability.
It is. And I'll tell you what, more and more, if a restaurant company doesn't invest heavily and really focus on their technology, then they're going to get behind because you see, all of our industry leaders going in that direction. And for our space, fast casual barbecue, not a huge space, but we're the leader in our space. Now that's what we're doing. We have a lot of tech people working on it. It seems like every time I go to the men's room, I go in there to do my business and I bump into another tech guy in there. Oh my God, they're everywhere in our office, but it's pretty crazy, but it's good.
That's good. Though sounds like there are lots of great things happening both in technology and in the business itself around Dickey's. So, Roland, thank you so much for being here and taking some questions with us.
Great. Thanks so much for having me.
Thank you.